I'm Stavros Garantziotis. I'm a lung doctor, and I'm the medical director of the NIEHS Clinical Research Unit. Let me show you around. The first thing you'll see coming in is a security desk. They're here for your safety. Please bring your ID. After you clear security, you'll be checking in our electronic health record system. We're fully connected to the medical center in Bethesda, Maryland. After you check in, you can wait in our waiting area. You can watch TV, read magazines, have coffee, a couple of snacks. We'll be there for you shortly. The first thing you'll see coming in is our nurse's station. And then you'll be going into one of the exam rooms. We have several. This is our pediatric exam room. We do several pediatric studies. Checking, for example, how the environment influences the onset of puberty, body weight, and sleep. In addition to our pediatric studies, we also study how the environment affects the health of adults. Here you'll see one of our patients. This is one of our procedure rooms. In this room, we can measure somebody's lung function, we can do exercise testing, or we can measure how the environment affects your metabolism.
Okay, big breath in, and blow hard. Keep going, almost there, push. Now big breath in.
This is another one of our procedure rooms. Here we do skin biopsies. For example, we can find out how sun exposure affects aging of the skin. This is our ultrasound room. The studies we do here might help us understand how, for example, things like diet and stress may affect women's health. This is our bronchoscopy suite. Here we can look into the lung and find out what causes things like asthma or allergies. One way we're more efficient and save time is by having our own lab on site. We do a lot of testing here to help our scientific researchers. I hope you enjoy the tour of our CRU. If you want to find out more about our studies, please visit joinastudy.niehs.nih.gov. And hope to see you soon.